Hello, this is called 2 Minute Tips, where I hope to share tips for newcomers to the hobby in 2 minutes. Okay, tip number one is going to focus on getting your foundation license. So there are three things that will really help you to get that first license. One is you will need to buy the Foundation Now book. This is a book that the actual test is based on. So you can get the book from either from RSGB, which is the Radio Society of Great Britain, or you can go to Amazon, but make sure that you buy the latest book that's relevant for the current tests, because tests do change over time. So you need to buy the book that fits that test. A second thing to think about is that some people might say that the tests are getting harder. They're not so much that the tests are not set out to fail people. The tests are not set out to keep people out of the hobby. Something else that you will need to do is approach a amateur radio club. I would suggest to speak to a local club and see if they also help with the exams as well. Something else that you can do is look online. There are some online mock tests that you can take to see how well you are doing towards that particular license you are approaching. And also websites such as Essex Ham, very good. But also on YouTube, there are a number of YouTube videos that can also help you to learn the hobby. A third thing to do is to look for web SDRs. So these are online receivers where you can actually listen to people operating the radio. That way you can get a sense of how others operate and talk on the radio. That's today's first 2 minute tip.